It's definitely something special that I'll be able to have for the rest of my life.
Even when he was behind in his PGA Tour debut, Shreveport native Sam Burns felt like a winner thanks to the support of his family.
Just us as a family being able to come and enjoy this moment with him.
Wednesday on KTBS 3 News at 6.